and to be proactive in reducing the dropout rates in our local school system.
I think we need to work with, to reduce dropout rates, I think we need to work with the education system, the education board, school boards, local school boards, to find ways to engage students to make them more active in the school. I don't know if it needs, it may need to be more programs that keep them after school, help them study. I think it goes back to that passion for learning. If they're not interested in their studies, then they won't want to study, they're just going to drop out.